gentlemen. Oh, fuck you! Oh, shut the fuck up. Why are you even competing here? Get the fuck out. Konami, or whatever the fuck her name is, was just talking shit about this event. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Baxter Helms, and look at this! World's ruined! World's ruined. Clearing up. This. World's ruined. They're ready to fight. They are definitely ready to fight, ladies and gentlemen. I am Baxter Helms. Call the action, and I apologize for the start of the show with this Nami bitch fucking saying this shit. Yes, let's do this shit. Let's punish this Jukan club. Yes! Let's do this! Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is under hardcore rules. And definitely, I can tell you, Minami just fucking pissed. Wait a minute. Oh, Mokaku's like, no. Now, Moyu with a snapmare. With an elbow of doom. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Baxter Helms. I'll be doing the commentary for this event. And, oh, and a nice power slam by Moyu. And Minami. I don't know why she's wasting her time talking shit about this event. This event is awesome! This is actually my favorite event of SEA, and I'm a nice German suplex! Now tagging in to Han. Now what's this? Oh, and a double turnbuckle. Now it's this Han with a Russian leg sweep. I have Han. Now, oh, and a nice clothesline by Han. Han now, working on the arm of Moyu. And oh, and a counter by Moyu. I have to say, usually I'm not biased, but in this match, in this case, I want World's Ruin to win this match. I don't like this Jukan club, especially that Minami bitch. Oh yes, if Moyu brings out a weapon, bring a weapon, whacker. Ah. And now Han's taking the chair. And Han, oh, grow the fuck up. Han just decided not to use the chair. Out. Oh, yes! Welcome to Suplex City Steel Chair Edition, motherfucker. Attack again, Mokaku. Oh, and a Lutez press onto the steel chair. Oh, and a nice lariat. Oh, it's a punch, another punch. Another punch. Oh, and a spinning clothesline. That's the cover. One, two, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, breaker ankle. Breaker angle. Ankle. I'm sorry, but ah! Oh. Serve them right. Going for the cover. One, two, no. I have to say, serves them right. Serves the Sgt.Clements right. Basically for just attacking hardcore wrestling, taking cheap shots, verbal shots at hardcore wrestling. Saying that it's garbage. And now, Han now counters. Oh, Han. Oh! Right onto the steel chair, now tag into Manami. Oh, yes. Yes! Break this bitch. Break it. Come on, Mokaku. Oh, shit. Oh! There's Mokaku. Mokaku now with a punch to Manami. A club to the back. Another club to the back. Double axe handle. Double axe handle. Elbow to the lower back. Mokaku. Oh, and a Manami with a counter. Manami now going for an abdominal stretch. Oh, Mokaku. Nope. Our Irish whip. What the? I think she psyched. I think Mokaku psyched Manami. Oh, wait, what's this? What is that all about? Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, now tag into Moyu. What we have here? Oh! Oh! Face first onto the steel chair. Very nicely done by World's Ruin. Oh, World's Ruin. Got another chair. Oh, and that chair shot. Well, what's this? MoYu? Oh! Right onto the steel chair. Oh, wait, Moyu. Oh, wait. Counter by Manami with a Russian leg sweep. Oh, Moyu just like... Moyu just no-sold that. And a crucifix. What a running dropkick. Leg. This. Manami with a butterfly suplex. I'm going with those elbow shots. Back chop. I'm just choking her right now. Manami with a stomp to the gut. Manami now going for an abdominal stretch. Oh god, I hope that's not. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Wait. Manami. Oh, wait a minute! Mokaku just like, no! I'm not letting you do that. Wait, what's this? Oh, and Mokaku's like, no. Now, oh, and a regal flex by Manami. Going for the cover. One, two. Oh, not even, nope. Oh, Mokaku's like, no. watch this. Moyu. Moyu now with it. Oh! With a butterfly DDT and a crucifix pin. One, two, three. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, this is a travesty. As what Joseph Matos would say, this is a travesty of justice. Minami just got the crucifix pin while Moyu was distracted. Oh, I can guarantee you this. The Jukan Club will get their day of darkness. They will get their day of darkness. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck this team. I hate this team. One Jukan Club is your winner. Winners. This is such ass. Anyways, here comes our next match. We got the TV champion, SEA TV champion, Kanu Onchao. Gonna be defending her title against Rei Kurosawa. Kanu has teamed up with her friend and SEX member, Saya, to search for Aya. Saya, Aya. It rhymes. Alright, search for Saya, but before she can do that, she must defend her championship belt against Rei Kurosawa. For some reason, it's targeting her. If I recall correctly, Rei Kurosawa was thrown into Zandik's basement or closet. Closet, basement, I don't remember. Jesus! Oh, here comes Rei Kurosawa. If memory serves me correct, she's a former SEA television champion. Rei Kurosawa had a historical rivalry with Penny Dreadful. I wonder if we will ever see Penny Dreadful vs. Rei Kurosawa again. I don't know. I guess only time will tell. Championship belt. That's what it's all about. The SAA Television Championship. I see this Rei Kurosawa. The back suplex. Rei Kurosawa. Now, oh, and a club to the neck. Eye of the Hurricane move. Oh, nice. Rei Kurosawa just dominating, going apeshit. Bulldog. Bunch of cover. What? Nope.
Kanu.
Ah!
Not elbow drop. Kanu with an elbow. Another elbow. Another one. Another one. Kanu on Chow. Oh! Inverted atomic drop. Right to the baby maker. Scoop slam. Kanu on Chow with a spinning wheel kick. Of the cover. One. Nope. Now Irish whip. Kanu. Oh! Nope. Rei Kurosawa. Rei Kurosawa. Nope. Oh! Neck. Now backbreaker. I'm sorry. It's like, look at my muscles. Put that cookie down. Now Rei Kurosawa. Ah, right onto my announcer table. Now, ah, Rei Kurosawa with a nice senton, corkscrew senton. The elbow drop to the gut. And a Spartan kick. Rei Kurosawa got the sledgehammer on a sledgehammer shot. Again with a sledgehammer shot. Again. Again. Now, on a miss in the eyes. Now, what's this? Oh! Reverse brain buster. Or saving grace if you won. Two! No! Rei Kurosawa. Rei Kurosawa with a cross armbar. Back cross armbar. She may not get a submission, but at least she'll actually break her arm. Or mess up her arms, if you will. Rei Kurosawa. I'm sorry. Kanu on Chow. Like always, those punches to the face. Booyah! Kanu. You can pronounce her name either by Kanu or Kanu. What's this? Now with an elbow by Kanu. Kanu with a kick. Kick. Oh! Integrated to the back. Kanu. And ah! Kanu. Nope. Yeah. Kanu actually just up on a bitch slap. Now Kanu actually should have actually just went for the chair shot, but you just took her time way too much. What's this? Rei Kurosawa. And oh! A bulldog right into the steel chair. Well, the knees hit the steel chair. Oh, that kick. Oh, what's Kanu? Oh, shit. Oh! A sow squash right into the steel chair. Kanu going for the cover. One. Two. No. What's Rei Kurosawa? Rei Kurosawa. That was a fail. I believe that was a fail. Wait, what's this? Kanu. Kanu. Oh, and a power bomb. Wait. Oh, another one. Oh, shit. Ow, it. Third power bomb. One for the cover. One, two, no! Kanu now. Going with those punches onto Rei Kurosawa's face. Well, that's Kanu gonna do Kanu. Oh, wait. Rei Kurosawa. Out with an impaler DDT. Kanu. Oh, it's Kanu. Oh, wait, wait. Ow! Now, Rei Kurosawa. Now, Rei Kurosawa now. Oh, nice. Tilt the world. Firewalk slam. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, the vertebra breaker. I'm going to the cover. One, two, no. Oh, my goodness. This is so. What's that? Wait, wait, wait. Victory roll up. Victory roll up. Come to the cover. One, two, no. Oh, now spinning wheel kick. On a jumping elbow drop by Kanu. What's Kanu gonna do? Kanu. That was a nice whip. On a nice clothesline. Kanu now. Oh, with an elbow drop. Now Kanu now with a backbreaker. Oh, nice combo. Oh, and a widowmaker. Nice, very nice. One, two, no! Wait, what's this? Kanu. Oh, and a hot shot. Wait, what's Kanu gonna do? Kanu, that was a fail. And, oh! Just throws it to the steel steps. Oh, I don't like the sound. Look at this. What's this? Kanu. Oh! With a complete shot or reverse STO. What is Kanu doing? Kanu, what the hell is she doing? Oh! And a reverse STO, a jumping reverse STO. Not going for the cover. One, two, no! But she took a little too much time. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! So close to the steel steps with that Northern Light suplex. Oh, wait a minute. Ow! Oh! The unprettier. Oh, Rei Kurosawa. What's Rei Kurosawa gonna do? Kick. Oh, shit. Oh, the Styles Clash. Now going for the cover. One, two, three, and it's over. Rei Kurosawa has regained the television championship. Let's look at the highlights of this match. See that Northern Lights suplex. Now see this. See that unprettier. See this. This Styles Clash. I forgot the name of that finisher. I apologize. Now see that one, the two, the three, and then Rei Kurosawa got that victory. Rei Kurosawa is your new television champion. This event is actually getting pretty good. Definitely pretty good. Well, here comes this next match.
This is for the regional championship. And this is the Rage Test. It'll be this champion, the champion Rage, defending a regional title against a mystery opponent. And yeah, this is an open challenge nonetheless. Who will step up and face the Rage Test? And remember, ladies and gentlemen, the longer that Rage is in the match, the more stronger she gets. So if I was the challenger, I would just have to end the match as quickly as possible. You gotta make beat Rage as fast as you can. If you take longer in the match, Rage will actually kick your ass. But let's find out who the mystery opponent is. Oh! Looks like someone is ready to take the challenge. Ready to take the Rage Test. And that is Misery. I'll tell you this. Well, I know Misery was a former member of Jam Incorporated in SEA. In SEA, Jam Incorporated. She was a part of a faction. I don't remember what faction it was. I believe it was the HWO. Yeah, she was a part of a faction with the HWO until she turned her back on the HWO. Yeah. I definitely remember. This is going to be an interesting match, I have to say. And this is what it's all about for, ladies and gentlemen. This is for the SCA Regional Championship. So this is the second of four title matches. We have the Rosa Rosa title on the line as the Black Belt Demon will be challenging Lucy for the Rosa Rosa title. Queen of Hardcore title is on the line as the champion Riot defends it against Sgt.Clements. And look at that power slam by Rage. Rage now. Irish whip. What's Rage gonna do? Rage now. Oh, with the snake eyes. Rage is a former Rose of Roses champion. And a former Queen of the Hardcore champion. And look at this. Oh, and a tilt-a-roll sidewalk slam. What a nice shoulder block. Oh. Irish whip. Now Misery. Now Misery has to end this match very quickly. If she doesn't end this match, Rage is going to get a lot more stronger, and she's going to dominate in this match. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, my. Oh! Oh, and a chair shot. Another chair shot. This. Oh, nicely done. Let's see what's this. Oh, wait a minute. Rage. The running DDT. I believe it was on the chair. Oh, she's getting the steel steps. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh my goodness. Now Rage. Rage, what's it? Ow, with a suplex. It looks like a brain buster. Oh, what's
Yes. Oh, and an Argentine rib breaker by Misery. An elbow drop. What's Misery gonna do? Misery get the trash can. Oh. The shot with the trash can. Oh, she got the chair. Oh! Now, oh! Now, oh! One, two! I couldn't see anything. Damn that damn cameraman. He just did his job. Setting up Rage onto the table. Remember, you gotta make this quick. Misery has to end this match very quickly. Oh. Oh, no! And Rage has got the guitar. Rage just waiting for Misery to get up and... Oh, El Kabong! Using that crutch. Rage. Oh, I can't see shit. Now Rage now. Oh! Gutbuster! Bumps the cover. One, two! No! On Rage with a clothesline. Yeah, candlestick. The gut. Using that kendo. Misery using that kendo stick. Oh my goodness. Lost Misery. Misery making a big mistake. She should have went for the cover, but no. Look at this, and Nancy Paige Bird with a back suplex. A big mistake on her life. Now Rage. Oh, Rage. What's this Rage now? Oh, oh my goodness! What the hell was that? Power slam by Misery. Misery now going for the cover. One, two, no! Oh, now Misery now. Wait, what's Misery gonna do? Misery with a running knee. Misery setting up the table. Oh shit! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Rage. Oh! Oh my goodness! Chokeslam right through the flaming table. Just as the moment, and now going for the cover. One, two, three, and it's done. It is done. Rage is your winner, and still the regional champion. Look at the highlights of this match. You see this move. I have no idea what the hell was that, but that was actually crazy. See this. Back. See that cover. The one, the two, the three.
so that Rage could get that victory.
Rage is the winner. Still the regional champion.
Actually halfway to the event, ladies and gentlemen. We got this next match. This is a grudge match, actually. It'll be the Kid going one-on-one against Melissa Forrester. Since her debut, Melissa has thrashed every single fighting style that has ever existed, saying that MMA is superior and greater than them. The Kid actually takes that very personally because her fighting style is actually boxing. Now these two have been attacking each other, and now they're finally going to collide. The Kid, I will say this, the Kid is in, is at Banshee Zone, is in Banshee Zone Wrestling. Kid is a former SCA Queen of Roses champion. And here comes this woman. Here comes Melissa Forrester. Now, I'm gonna say this. Why on earth would you actually trash on every style? You have to respect every fighting style. You have to respect martial arts, karate, Jeet Kune Do, Drunken Fist, Monkey Fighting Style, there's a lot of unique fighting styles, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, audacity of her trashing every fighting style is disrespectful and pathetic. I'll tell you this, this woman, she's gonna pay, she's gonna chew her words, she's gonna chew it through a straw, she's gonna sip up her words through a straw. Here we go, and the Kid wasting no time, and then Melissa Forrester going with those punches. Melissa Forrester, oh, and a jab to the gut. The Kid with a European uppercut. Oh, Forrester now with the Brass SEO, and oh shit, going for a submission move. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, if the Kid taps out, this is just going to be a laughing, this is going to be bad for the Kid, because the Kid actually, dropped to Aquamarine, the late great Aquamarine. Oh! Stomp. Oh, the Kid is a former SEX member. And Kimura! Oh, Melissa Forrester going for the Kimura. Oh my goodness, she's definitely trying to win by submission. Look at that Kimura lock. And that Kid holding on. The Kid with a punch. The European uppercut by the Kid. Kid now going with those punches to the skull. Nice forearm. Oh, nice club. Nice punches. And the Kid just going with those punches. She's not wearing boxing gloves, ladies and gentlemen. She's bare knuckles. So even though her fists are taped. Oh my goodness, look at those fists of fury. And, oh, nice forearm shot. The Kid. Wait, the kick gonna do? Oh, and a punch to the heart. The kid out with a bump, punch, punch, punch. That takes her down. Oh, the kid just throwing these punches. Kid just showing absolutely no mercy. Kid is just, oh my goodness. Look at this. High angle Fujiwara armbar. Now Forrester with a running knee. High knee. Oh, wait a minute. Forrester. Oh, with a butterfly suplex. That's a Forrester now going for a triangle chokehold. Forrester, I have to admit, she took some serious punches from the kid. Wait, what's this? Forrester. Wait, what the? Oh! Nice clothesline. I go up the cover. One, two, no! Wait a minute, the kid. Kid now going for a sleeper hold. And they are definitely cheering. And now on a jawbreaker. Forrester. Oh, with a punch, 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 punch. With a stop. Now putting her knee onto that. Oh, look at this, a kendo stick. Wait, this. Oh, nice. Putting two fists onto the face of Forrester. Now using that kendo stick. Going with those shots. What's this? Oh, a white Russian leg sweep by the kid. Oh, the kid. The kid. Wait a minute, Forrester. Forrester. Oh, nice. Forrester definitely took those shots to the head. Forrester. On a running, jumping high knee. Oh, an STO. This, another kendo stick. No, it's a baseball bat, excuse me. Oh my goodness. This is that wooden bat. Oh, what's this? Oh, and a backbreaker. Can't you just do is Forrester. What's the Forrester gonna do? What's the Forrester? Oh! Oh, what's the Forrester? Signaling the end. Oh, going for the Kimura! Going for the Kimura! Oh, this could be it for the kid! If the kid can hold on much longer, this could. Can the kid actually hold on to the. From this Kimura? Oh my goodness. I mean, these two are holding on. They're holding on. It's just basically a coin toss, if you will. This is definitely going to be, like, I could tell you this. I mean, oh my goodness. And the kid just survived that Kimura lock. Oh, Forrester. Oh, Forrester now working on the arm of the kid. Oh, wait. Where's the Forrester? Going for the high angle Fujiwara armbar. Oh my goodness! The kid can't even. The kid can go to the rope. Can make it to the rope, but there's no rope breaks in this match. There's no rope breaks. This is a hardcore match. This is hardcore havoc. And the kid just powers out of it. Not out of it and out. Loot that's pressed by the kid. Kid got that back. Oh my goodness. Now the kid with an Irish whip. Got that back. Oh! Oh my goodness, these two are beating the living shit out of each other. And the kid, oh, with a punch to the face. Club to the back, double axe handle, another double axe handle. Oh my goodness. Oh, what's the kid gonna do? The kid. Oh, the kid. The kid. Oh! Kid, go for the cover. One, two, no! Holy shit! And on a spine buster by Forrester. Almost a Forrester. Oh, and a backbreaker. And a neckbreaker combo right onto the bat, the wooden bat. Oh, shit. Wait, what's this? Oh, and a Russian leg sweep. Forrester gonna do. Wait a minute, the kid on a shot to the baby maker. And, oh, those punches. Oh shit. On a shot to the gut and oh, that uppercut. The kid now going for the cover. One, two, no! What is this woman made out of? Is this woman human? Forrester taking, surviving those punches, especially those shots to the head. Oh, Forrester now with the wooden bat. Oh my goodness. What's this? Wait a minute. Oh! Forrester. Oh, she's bringing out a table. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's Melissa Forrester gonna do? Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Table did not break, which I'm surprised. Oh! The Forrester just going apeshit. Oh! This woman is just okay. Going for the cover now. One, two, three, and it's done. It's done. Melissa, I mean, I gotta give her credit. She took some serious shots. Especially shots to the face. See this kick to the baby maker by the kid. See those uppercuts to the punch to the face. See this. This neckbreaker. See that one, the two, the three to get that victory. Well, luckily that table did not break. Kind of unfortunate, but okay. But damn. That was a good match. I have to say, that was a pretty good match. You gotta give both of these women credit. You gotta give both of these women credit. That was definitely a good match. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's our next match, the SCA Rose of Roses Championship. We got the champion, Lucy, taking on the challenger, the Black Belt Demon. In her entire career, the Black Belt Demon has never been able to win any of the three main championships. Every time she has the chance, it all goes downhill. Since beating Jerry at Dawn of Destiny, Saya has been rubbing it in Black Belt Demon's face repeatedly since that she will never win the Rose of Roses Championship. Can BBD overcome this? Since, you know, she's been in SCA since 2010, can she finally win a major championship? Has Saya ever... Okay, I'm not sure if Saya has ever won a major championship in SCA. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe not. I don't remember. Nonetheless, here comes the Black Belt Demon. Tell you this, she's definitely ready to become a world champion, win one of the major championship belts here in SCA. She's gonna bring death judo upon Lucy. Ladies and gentlemen, the SCA Rose of Roses Championship. And here we go. Oh, Death Judo. Black Belt Demon. Going for a crossface. And Lucy now powered out of it. And Lucy now taunting Black Belt Demon. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, going for a high angle Fujiwara armbar. But Lucy pounding out of it. Lucy just taunting Saya. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Black Belt Demon. And Black Belt Demon going for the claw. Going for the claw. But Lucy now powering out of it. And Lucy now just mocking Black Belt Demon. Now going for a crossface. Lucy now powering out of it. Wait, what's this? Going for a cobra clutch. No! Lucy is just powering out of every submission move and just mocking Black Belt Demon. And now Lucy now a flying clothesline. Now with an Irish whip. Our Irish whip. Oh, an elbow. Now Lucy. What the hell was that? Lucy now with that shin breaker. Lucy now with an abdominal stretch. just wrenching away with that abdominal stretch. Oh, just definitely showing Black Belt Demon how to pull off a submission move. Elevated powerbomb by Lucy. Now Lucy going for the cover. One, two, no! Black Belt Demon kicks out. Oh, Black Belt Demon. Oh, look at those kicks by Black Belt Demon. And, oh, senton. I think Black Belt Demon should just do is take her down, wear her out. Now, oh, nice. Ah. Oh, and a nice shoulder block. Comes the cover, one, no. And, oh, and a back body drop, and oh, and a leg drop. Oh, Lucy. Lucy with a knee to the face. That was a little elbow to the lower back. And oh, and a clothesline. Going for the cover. One, two, no. Oh, and an elbow drop. Oh, and Lucy. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is Hardcore Havoc. No disqualifications, no countouts, anything goes. Oh, Black Belt Demon. The chop. Wait, what's this? Black Belt Demon. Oh, it's a Uranagi. This on a chop. Black Belt Demon. Oh! Black Belt Demon going with those punches. Black Belt Demon. Black Belt Demon carrying the steel steps. Oh! Goodness gracious. And oh! Oh, looks like an STF. Black Belt Demon going for an STF. And Lucy now powering out of it. And I have no idea what the hell was that all about. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, and a running super kick by Black Belt Demon. Oh, using that crutch, crippling her, crippling Lucy. Oh, Black Belt Demon getting a ladder. Oh, what's Lucy gonna do? Lucy, the punch, club to the back, another club to the back, double axe handle. Another double axe handle. Wait, what's Lucy gonna do? Hey, wait, wait. Oh, and a tilt-a-roll sidewalk slam. Wait, what's this, Lucy? Oh, shit. Oh, and a nice brain buster. Modified brain buster, if you will. Brain buster DDT. A knee. Oh, wait. Oh, with that tombstone power driver. Going for the cover.
One, two, no. I couldn't see anything because the damn cameraman. Oh, wait. Oh!
What's Black Belt Demon gonna do? Black Belt Demon getting a kendo stick. Oh! Kendo shot. Oh, again with a kendo stick. Again. And that ladder is possessed. Oh! That ladder. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, it's just. Oh! Inverted atomic drop. Wait, what's this? Oh my god.
One, two, no!
Black Belt Demon. And a flying clothesline by the Black Belt and by Lucy. Black Belt Demon definitely pissed. Oh, gets kicked to the face. Oh man, I would love to see Black Belt Demon winning this match. Oh, wait a minute, Black Belt Demon. Wait, what's Black Belt Demon gonna do? Oh! Black Belt Demon. Oh, I don't like this. And, oh! Time for the cover. One, two, no. Black Belt Demon with a front dropkick, or in other words, the M Bison. Oh, Black Belt Demon. Wait, what's this? I'm going for a high angle Fujiwara armbar. Oh, definitely just wrenching away, just trying to apply the pressure, and Lucy trying to fight back. Wait a minute. Oh, and a shot to the gut. Oh, Lucy with a big punch. Wait, Lucy. Oh, with a backbreaker. Lucy now going for a modified camel clutch. Trying to make Black Belt Demon tap out. Goes from rushing away with it. Just retching away. And the Black Belt Demon trying to hold on. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, there are no rope breaks in this match. Wait a minute. Oh, Lucy. Oh, my God. This is the second time onto the ladder. Oh, shit. Oh! Close enough. Close, but no cigar. Oh. This is not good for Black Belt Demon. Black Belt Demon going to get hit with that, oh, with that tombstone power driver. Again, Lucy. Lucy's not done. Oh, God. Oh, God, up by the throat. Oh, and a choke slam. And look at that replay. Well, what's Lucy going to do? Oh, Lucy. Oh, God. Don't tell me this is... That's a kick. Another kick. Coming with those shots to the gut. Another one. Oh, got her by the throat. Oh, shit. Oh, that choke slam. Now what's Lucy gonna do? Oh, I don't like where this is going, actually. Wait, what's loose? What the hell is this? What the hell? Oh my god. Fail. Oh. Elbow drop. That was a fail. Lucy failed big time. Look at this. Lucy uncovering the... I'm sorry. Black Belt Demon uncovering the turnbuckle. What's this? Oh, and a double axe handle. And now, jumping leg drop. Now what's Lucy going to do? Lucy. Oh, wait. Oh, counter. Now what's this? Oh, nice. Heel kick, or in other words, and then Bison. Oh. Black Belt Demon. Nice chop. Nice drop kick. Get. Wow! Back body drop by Lucy. Lucy. She's calling for the end. Wait, what's... Oh, shit. Oh, the Tombstone Power Driver. And what? Lucy... She should have actually went for the cover. But I think Lucy wants to punish the Black Belt Demon. Nice clothesline. Oh my. Oh, with the snake eyes. On a running big boot. What the fuck? I think she just tripped on the steel steps. Wait a minute. Roll up. One. Two. No. Oh, Black Belt Demon. And with those kicks. And oh, nice roundhouse kick. Black Belt Demon. And what's Black Belt Demon going to do? Oh. Oh! Oh! Right, what's this? Inverted atomic drop by Lucy. What's this? Lucy now. Get on top of the turnbuckle. Walk into the ropes. And wait a minute. Wait a minute! Angle Fujiwara armbar! Oh my god! She just counters it! And it's over! It's over! Black Belt Demon is the champion! Is a new champion! Holy shit! I look at the highlights of this match and holy crap! You see that high angle Fujiwara armbar, which made Lucy tap out. And Black Belt Demon, she has finally done it. She has finally done it. In your face, Sai. In your face. Black Belt Demon has won the big one. Has won a major championship here in SCA. Here in Sports Entertainment Alternative. Oh, man. Mad props to her. Mad props to her, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, man. Now you see Riot. Anyways, here it is, the Queen of the Hardcore Championship match. The champion, Riot, will be going one-on-one with Sgt.Clements. This is a battle of pride and respect between these two people from two different generations. They will be colliding. Since the original Sin, which is the team of Rowdy Regal and Sgt.Clements, returned to SCA, they lay down the gauntlet to put to the Poison Riot, which is Poison and Riot. Now it's put up or shut up. I can tell you this. This is going to be a good one. All right. She is the current Queen of Roses, Queen of Hardcore Champion. She's a former SCA Tag Team Champion. She'll be taking on Sgt.Clements. And here's Sgt.Clements. God damn, she got a six pack. She's working out, girl. Here's Sgt.Clements. I have to point this out. She's a former, I repeat, former SCA Women's Champion. I'm kind of wondering if she's going to get her hands on at Lightning. Sgt.Clements. Last time we saw her was that. Last time she was in it. I mean, we saw her. And Rei Kurosawa return at SCA Dawn of Destiny. And here we go. Queen of Roses Championship on the line. Let's do this. These two staring at each other. Oh, nice punch. Oh, punch, punch. 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 Two are showing punches. Oh, grapple warfare. Nice sparring kick by Sgt.Clements. Oh, and a big punch by Riot. Oh, Riot now going with those punches. Oh, I forgot to mention, whenever this is a main event match, and as you can see, the Queen of Hardcore title is on the line. Whenever that title's on the line, All four top turnbuckles are removed. They're taken out. Taken off. And a sparring kick. And a spear by Sgt.Clements. An Irish whip. Sgt.Clements. Ow! Oh, wait. Ow! Tell you this, these two really want to kick each other's asses. What do we have here? And ow! Oh, Riot. Wait, what's Riot gonna do? And fail! And look at the weapons, there's weapons everywhere. And ow! Watch this. Ow! Right to the guitar. I'm actually surprised the guitar didn't break. This is getting that replica title belt. Ow! Come to the cover. One. Nope. Oh, Sgt.Clements. All right, onto my announcer table. Wait a minute. Riot now. I want that nice bicycle kick. Oh, getting the Queen of Hardcore Championship. Oh, rubbing the face. Rubbing Clements' face onto the belt. Saying, here, you want to look at, you want to peek at this belt? You want to look at this belt? Here. Oh, Riot. Oh! Off the cover. One, two, no. Only a two. What's this? Sgt.Clements. Now, oh! This throws her. Sgt.Clements looks like a... Oh, she just hits the referee. What's this? Wait a minute, what do we have here? A stalling suplex. Stalling vertical suplex, if you will. Ah! Wait. Oh! Sgt.Clements. Wait, what's Sgt.Clements gonna get? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, and a sit-down powerbomb. Come to the cover. One, two, no! Oh, my goodness. Wait a minute, Riot now with an elbow to the face. Oh, and a bulldog. Oh, with the chair shot. Wait, what's Riot gonna do? Oh, nice. Right with a stomp to the leg. Oh, with a kick. Oh my god. No. Oh! A ladder right onto... A powerbomb onto the ladder. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh! Going for the cover. One, two, no! Clements just kicked out. The star just kicked out. Holy shit, man. Oh, wait, what's this? Riot. Oh, that's right, gonna be Riot just stalking on her prey. Oh, missed. I have no idea what the hell was the sergeant gonna do. Wait a minute. Oh! And the belt just, and the fucking table just flew away. Oh, looks like we're going to have a stalling vertical suplex. Oh, nice. Sgt.Clements. Ah! Sgt.Clements now setting up Riot. Shit. Oh my god. Oh! Using that sledgehammer, just taking a whack out of her. Well, oh! And now she's just choking her with the wooden part of the shaft part of the wooden part of the wooden shaft of the sledgehammer. Yeah, what's this? Those knee strikes. Look at those violent knee strikes by Sgt.Clements. And a ball counter by Riot. Right, with those elbow shots. And the sledgehammer shot onto the leg. Another one onto the leg. Oh, with a sledgehammer shot. And making your choke with that wooden shaft of the sledgehammer. Oh, what's this? Neckbreaker. Oh, what's Riot gonna do? Riot. I have no idea what she's doing. Fail. And yeah, she's paying for it. What's this table? Oh. She's sitting around on top of that table. This Riot, oh, with a drop kick, and takes Clements off of the ladder, and the ladder just fell off too. Sgt.Clements. Sgt.Clements, I have no idea what the hell is she. Well, she's groggy, I will say that. Oh, with a ladder shot. And now, kick to the counter by Riot. Riot with, oh, with a nice bicycle kick. Riot, what's Riot gonna do? Riot now with an Irish whip. Irish whip and Clements to the table. Onto that table. Oh, wait. Oh! Suplex City! Welcome to Suplex City Tables Edition. Go up to the cover. One, two! No! Kick out by, oh, nice counter by Sgt.Clements. Look at the raw power. Looks like Clements went to Suplex City, the Tables Edition. Oh, scoop slam onto the ladder. And, oh, just takes and throws her down, drops her down, or slams her down. And then, oh. Clements showing the violence, unleashing the violence, and oh my goodness! Wait a minute, what's this? Wait a minute, oh my god! Wait a minute. Sgt.Clements going for the Texas Cloverleaf. Riot has absolutely nowhere to go. She has nowhere to go. Riot has to, like, fight it. Fight. She can't get her. There's no rope breaks, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, there is no rope breaks. So she has to, like, make it somehow. She has to somehow make it. Fight the pain. Fight the agony. Break free of the submission hold on Sgt.Clements. I'll tell you this, Sgt.Clements, Oh my god. Oh! That pile driver! Oh, wait a minute, going for the cover. One! Two! No! Riot could actually, like, that could actually end your career. That could break your neck. Sgt.Clements. Oh my god. Wait a minute, Sgt.Clements now. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh! Going for the cover. One, two. No! How in the world is Riot surviving this onslaught? Oh, wait a minute. What's she doing now? Ah! Oh! Sgt.Clements. Drop kick. Kick to the leg. And, oh, table's on fire. Bulldog by Riot. Oh, somebody's gonna burn. Oh, no, rush the leg sweep. Gonna watch this. Riot now. The power bomb. Riot. And an elbow to the face. That was an elbow drop. Oh, Riot. Riot now. Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, Riot now. With an elbow drop. Just giving Sgt.Clements the birds. The birds. Not the bees. Sorry. Oh, and a neckbreaker. Oh, what's this? Riot now. Oh, the protoplex. Wait. What's this? Oh, a punch. Oh, we got a flaming cable lace. Oh, shit. Oh, good lord. Oh, my god. Oh, a superplex right onto the chair. And this was definitely right onto the chair. Chair shot. On another chair shot. Fans here are getting hyper. This is Riot now. Riot. Oh, it's a snap suplex. Out. A neck breaker. Riot. Wait, Riot now. Riot. Oh, with an elbow drop. Now going for the cover. One, two. No. And on a counter by Sgt.Clements. Sgt.Clements, oh, shit. Wait. Oh, and a back suplex. Somebody. And what's this? A leg drop. Sgt.Clements. And Wow. That failed really badly. It's a fans here. I'm not liking that. And oh, and a clothesline. Oh, Sgt.Clements now. Oh, now it's back on. And a back chop. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh! Right through the flaming table. Good Lord. Sgt.Clements. Oh! Nicely done. Going for the cover. One, two. No! How in the hell? Riot just kicked out. Like, oh my goodness. And Sgt.Clements is definitely frustrated. Sgt.Clements got that bat. Definitely pissed off. Can't blame him for getting pissed off. A kendo stick and oh, and a kendo shot. Oh, going for the cover. One, two, no. Oh, Riot now. Oh, wait, what's Riot? Right? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, one, two, no. Oh. Sgt.Clements. You gotta give this. Oh my god! Oh! Oh, Sgt.Clements is definitely in a violent mood. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god! She could definitely cripple the woman. But I sure as hell am not gonna stop this match. I don't think the referee's gonna stop this match neither. And oh my god. Oh! German suplex. I believe that was on the wooden bat. And an elbow to the back of the skull. Ah! A spine kick by Sgt.Clements. Sgt.Clements now. Oh, and a flying clothesline. A diving clothesline, actually. Sgt.Clements. Sgt.Clements not going for the abdominal stretch. And wait a minute. Oh, nope. Riot's like, no. Going with a kendo shot. Oh, what's this? Oh, shit. Oh, and a right Russian legs. We went to the wooden bat. Just Irish whipping Clements to the exposed turnbuckle. A punch to the face. Okay, what's this? Oh! A twist of fate. Going for the cover. One, two, no! I have to say, this is actually a very good match. Oh, these two are throwing punches. Oh man, there's gotta be an ending to this. There has to be an ending. Oh! Oh! Oh, with a knee. And look at this. And Riot now just getting the offense. Oh, club to the back, and look at that impact. You can hear that impact right there. Oh, Sgt.Clements. Oh, gets Riot by the throat. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get out of the way. Oh! Right through my announcer's table! And going for the cover! One, two, three! We got ourselves a new Queen of Hardcore champion! and her name is Sgt.Clements. Oh my god. What a brutal match. I mean, what a match. I mean, holy shit. We see bodies. We seen someone was put through a burning table, a ladder. Oh my god, that was a holy shit. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching. I am Baxter Elf, and we'll see you next time. Thank you guys for watching Hardcore Havoc, and we'll see you guys next time, guys.